father.
We are learning new details about a pedestrian who was hit and killed in Westwood yesterday morning. The coroner identifying the victim as 32-year-old Mitchell A. Davis. The crash happened on Queen City Avenue at Garum Lane around 4:25 yesterday morning. Police on scene told us Davis was walking outside of a crosswalk and was hit by a vehicle. Foggy conditions, as you can see. Davis was taken to UC Medical Center, where he later died. Police say the driver involved is cooperating.